Hello, everybody. This is Chris. Well, we're getting ready to go talk to Marlowe, after which I believe we'll go into one of these and get a flamethrower. Actually, I think it's this one over here. Yeah, right there. So, let's go talk to Marlowe. So, here we go.
Marlowe?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
And now we're going to play as Marlowe when they find the space jockey ship from the first Alien movie. And then we'll get the flamethrower. And so,
you get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlowe, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
Making sure I don't need to collect anything. Yeah.
There you are.
Foster, Meeks, keep your eyes open.
You basically just only really have one way to go, so.
We keep going. We've got the tracker. It'll see us through.
I hope you're getting hazard pay for this.
Don't worry. If it's a distress signal, they wouldn't have lasted. Which means we get the salvage rights to anything we find.
See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. Gonna need a lift.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up. I found a path. Checking it out.
What if you don't come back?
Then you wait some more.
Of course, I'll go up here and this will collapse and, you know, well. It's really not as scary when you know what's coming, but it's still quite a challenge in the rest of the game.
Stay put. I think I found something. There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it.
I Come on, troop.
Don't do that to me again.
Let's get going. Follow me. Something big.
You notice it has sort of like the similar look as the aliens or xenomorphs, which leads you to believe that they're engineered by this species, which is what one of the explanations is that they're bioweapons created by this species. That's why they look very similar to this.
God.
Holy shit. Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
I'll make this a ship.
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna wake him? Sorry, pal.
Can it? We're wasting time. Have a look around.
It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
And Isidore is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around. See what else is here.
Marlo, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
It looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
The tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
No stronger. Someone's awake.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
Of course, you have to go turn the thing off. And see, I don't remember this part. I don't remember quite this part of the game, so I'm just going along with it too. So.
Meeks, I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out.
Marlo, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
course, you can't walk any faster. You can't run in this thing either. So you just kind of got to go with the pace. And we descend into the place where there are eggs and facehuggers. You can see it's got a very alien look, which, you know, explains the origin of this alien species. Of course, this all ties into the first Alien movie. See, I can't actually go over there. Cutscene. And now, you know, we'll finish with this, then I'll go get the flamethrower, and then it's on to other things.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait! My board and the tech spire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
Then I'm gonna save it first anyway, even though I think it just auto-saved. As you saw in the... Well, you probably won't see it because I'll cut it out, but... I think it auto-saved after that. Alright, here we go.
Sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help.
So you find out where I'm going. Okay.
I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
And off we go. Oh, yo, 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 yo. Over there, so to the right. I think this blows up when I go in here. Told ya. Here somewhere.
Wait, what's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Did something back there just explode?
It's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Of course.
The creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down.
We're gonna save first. Of course, with that Marlowe thing, I might have to end the video before I actually do anything. Like, literally do anything. Right now. I think that's our android friend. Nothing right now, thanks.
access shut off.
Affirmative.
Jesus. No shit.
Storage locked down.
Damn it. Jesus, pummel me, Walter. Shit. Fuck. Damn droid had to walk in the... Wretched alien. Well, this is where I'm going to end the video today.